Hey, Internet. So I thought I'd have a brief chat about wireless charging. And spoiler alert, it is trash.
God, it's trash. Piece of oh, trash.
Now, don't get me wrong. I appreciate the ingenuity it takes to develop new technologies. But with wireless charging, it seems like it's two steps forward but one step back. The potential for the tech is very promising, but the way it is applied is quite limited. Style over substance, if you will. What it does is take a relatively simple process of taking electricity and transferring it from a power source to your phone and adds a point of failure to it. But still, it is very common to see a whole bunch of tech reviewers knock points off a phone for not having it. I mean, how much more convenient is it anyway? Okay. Let's put it in an analogy. Say your phone is a car. Wired charging is the route to a destination. And now you've got wireless charging, which is some kind of convoluted shortcut that doesn't get you to your destination any quicker. Plus, the period we kind of find ourselves in right now means that its shortcomings have been made even more apparent to me. When you're at home using your phone, you do find yourself charging your phone more because you're on your phone more, and it's made a lot more awkward if you choose to wirelessly charge your phone instead of using traditional cables. But Jide, I hear you cry. Wireless charging means you don't have to fumble around in the dark to charge your phone. Does it though? With Lightning on iOS phones and USB Type-C on most newer Android phones, you get a reversible connector, meaning you're not fumbling around in the dark like you were with connectors of yesteryear. And now you even have magnetic charging cables that go into your phone's port, making aligning a lot easier. So where's the convenience? Okay, hand on heart time. How many of us have gone to sleep and left our phone to charge overnight, only to wake up the next morning and see that it hadn't charged at all because it was misaligned by 0.00000001 millimeter? This was such a known problem that even Apple tried to remedy the situation by layering copper coil over copper coil to expand the area you can charge, but even that came with its own issues. Does someone smell burning? Another drawback, power output. Most standard chargers have about 15 watts of output and like three times that with fast charging, whereas wireless charging has about 7.5, maybe 9 watts, depending on what phone you use. So let me get this straight. Not only is it less reliable than standard charging, it's half the speed too. So what is the bloody point? And if that wasn't ludicrous enough, phones, yes, phones are now offering reverse wireless charging. Because who doesn't look at their phone and think, I think it would be pretty cool to power all my devices with this. I mean, sure, in the first couple of years, you will be Mr. Big Boots just imbuing your friends with energy left, right, and center. I think that scenario is a little bit different once you start wearing down that battery a bit.
Hey man, forgot my charger. Do you think I can get a bit of juice from you?
Take one goddamn step near my phone and I'll kick you in the throat!
Yeah. Not so altruistic now, huh? And I don't want to be that guy, but it's called wireless charging when wires are clearly involved! It kind of reminds me of when earbuds first went wireless and then evolved to be truly wireless. And that might be the one crumb of hope I have for wireless charging, that this is just the first phase of it. I mean, sure, it's a neat trick, but to call wireless charging a flagship feature for me is akin to saying a camera is amazing because it has a high megapixel count. It would need to match or exceed the output standard charging has now. It also needs to significantly reduce its rate of failure by extending the range in which your phone needs to initiate a charge. For me, maybe it's not trash, but I still feel like it has a long way to go. But what do you guys think? Is this just the ravings of some quarantine jaded madman? Or do you feel like wireless charging truly is two steps forward, but one step back? Let me know in the comments and, you know, go easy on me. It's my first video. Thanks for watching.